Welcome to this review of the electronic bicycle horn. This is the horn itself, and it comes with a mounting strap and screwdriver. If you look at other bicycle horns out there, this one actually comes with very little hardware. This is the part that goes onto the handlebar. It loops over the handlebar like that, and here's the button that you push to activate the horn. It has different sounds, which I'm going to be demonstrating later. And to change the sounds, you push this button. After you push this button, you then press this button to sound the horn, and the horn changes sound. It also comes with a screwdriver, and that is to install batteries. Okay, so I'm going to install the batteries. Okay, so I'm going to be mounting it on a bicycle and doing a demonstration, so please stay tuned. Okay, so I'm going to be mounting it on the bicycle handlebars. Now here's the mount. So what you need to do is just remove this. Now inside here you have a shim. And this is for slippage to make sure that the mount is tight. Okay, so you just pull this out. Slide the nuts on. Start to turn it. Okay, so that's tight. Now this slides right on like so. With that clip, that means it's tight. And now you can install button. So you just pull this right over like that, and that's how it installs. Okay, so I'm going to go for a ride and do a demonstration and see how it works. So here we go. Okay, this was a review and demonstration of the electronic bicycle horn. So I hope you found this video useful. If you have, please show your support for this channel by subscribing. Feel free to leave comments. Please like up this video, and thank you for tuning in.